Hi, guys.
I hit you on the balls. I really do hit you on the balls.
Hi, guys.
You're Mike Lund.
No, I'm Mike Lund. Hey, I'm Stu Backer.
And I'm Mike Lund.
And you're watching Disco's Kitchen.
Green ingredient experimental cooking show.
Filled with dirty riffs.
For some dirty food.
Dirty.
Your plunge is dirty. My plunge is very clean. My plunge has very good hygiene. We'll take your pants off. We'll take your pants off to it, yeah.
Hey, it's Brendan.
Hey, Dane.
From Bayou. It's like the challenge Disco's Kitchen to a cooking challenge. What do we want? We want it to be southern.
Want it southern? Want it a bit sludgy?
Yeah, but we want it Cajun too. Because?
A bit of spice. Because these are a few of our favorite things. Bring it on to the kitchen. Yeah.
So today we've been challenged by a band called Bayou. They're from Western Australia and they've challenged us to make something southern and swampy.
You know what I say? You always got to put it in your mouth down south.
Our swarm monster, and what we're going to do is we're going to scour. Now, Cajun season, straight into the hand, and we're just going to rub it in.
Take about 45 minutes to cook, and while that's doing its thing, why don't you check out this?